Team looks to defend its conference title beginning tomorrow at Alico Arena.
NBC2's Andrew McDevitt introduces us to one Eagle player who has basketball in her blood.
I do hear people say that I remind them of my dad, how I play so aggressively and my defensive tenacity, literally just like my dad. So it's pretty cool to like reflect and watch videos and be like, that's my dad.
Famously, Michael Jordan called Bobby Phils the toughest defender he'd ever faced. Now Bobby's daughter, Kerstie, plays right here at Alico Arena and brings that tenacity to the defensive end every time she steps on the court.
It's humbling and just a beautiful thing to hear that my pops is locking down Michael Jordan, you know, casually.
He was one of the hardest working defenders, and then it's kind of the same thing. She's competitive and she works hard. The way she goes about every day and attacks every day to get better, that's what you see from professional athletes.
Unfortunately for Kerstie, she didn't get to see much of her father's professional career. He passed away in a car accident when she was just one. But his hooping legacy lives on through her.
I don't remember him, but I just have the community's memories, which uplifts me every day. And I play for him. Obviously get to wear number 13, the jersey number that they retired for the Charlotte Hornets. So I'm just blessed and humbled.
And it's not just their demeanors on the court that are similar. Phils hopes to use her FGCU education and continue her academic career in PA school.
I think he's like, go baby girl, because he wanted to be a veterinarian too. So not many people know that about him. He was a brainiac in Southern University, very high GPA, kind of a nerd like me.
She hopes to use her smarts to help carry the Phils name and the Eagles back to another NCAA tournament. In Alico Arena, I'm Andrew McDevitt for NBC2.
All new.